Hi, this is Scott Haskins with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. And we're in Austin, Texas, getting ready to remove and save two 30-foot murals from demolition. It's an exciting project and the community is behind it. We're very excited about this process.
Okay. Hi, I'm Carrie Holt. I'm the general manager with Lillibridge Healthcare Services for all of our properties in Austin, Texas, including the Medical Park Tower office building, where we recently had the pleasure of working with Scott Haskins and his team from FACL. Some significant research, mostly through the internet and talking to local art experts, who finally referred us over to Scott. And through, I'm not even sure how many conversations and consultations we had with Scott, we did determine that he was the right person based on his experience and checking references and all of the people we've talked to that talked to him that have worked with him, that he would be the right facilitator and conservator of this art. So we engaged Scott to come and remove the murals from our building. And frankly, the process went incredibly smoothly. His team showed up when they were supposed to. They did exactly as they had proposed to us. They had an outline. They told us how they were going to do it, what they were going to do step by step. They followed it. They were on time. The murals, frankly, were removed from the wall way more smoothly than I would have ever expected them to be. Scott was fantastic about keeping us updated throughout the process, sending us photos, documenting it. So all in, whether it was his office staff that we were working with and signing contracts and negotiating things, or Scott himself and doing the removals and the consultations, they were fantastic to deal with, extremely knowledgeable about their business and what they do. And we are thrilled with the outcome of how the murals were removed. So what we're very excited about, though, is that we were able to locate the family whose father had originally developed this building and commissioned these artworks, and we're able to return them to the family, which is part of their family history. They were good friends with this artist. So we're super excited. We know that at some point, we're hopeful that they'll come back to Austin in the form of being installed in one of our local museums and remain a part of the Austin history and a part of this family's history. We could not be more thrilled with the outcome, with our process, and how everything turned out. And at the end, we know we're giving a building to the community that they will appreciate while preserving some of the history of the city.